Hello friends, this is Dr. Amit Sinkar. I am a practicing cardiologist in Pune. Are you aware that snoring can be a disease or a risk factor or a problem? Yes, snoring can be an abnormality. Not in every person, but in few patients, snoring can be a risk factor like diabetes or high blood pressure or high cholesterol and can lead to heart problems in future. For example, snoring continuously during the night can cause oxygen deprivation to the brain as well as the entire body. And as a response to that, the body starts increasing blood pressure, so that can lead to systemic hypertension in future. Along with this, it can also lead to a disease called as pulmonary hypertension, that is increasing the resistance in the blood vessels that supply the lungs from the heart. Apart from that, it can also lead to heart rate irregularities such as atrial fibrillation and can also lead to heart attacks and heart failure issues in future. The most common associated risk factor with snoring is high weight or obesity. It can also be because of ENT problems sometimes, which are absolutely correctable and reversible. So snoring can be a multi-specialty disorder and it can be the reason or cause for multiple cardiovascular as well as other system abnormalities. Fortunately, we can diagnose whether snoring is really harmful to us by a study called a sleep study and a proper evaluation of the sleep study report through various specialists can help us diagnose the appropriate problem and suggest the best possible treatment. Once snoring is cured, it can not only prevent future cardiovascular ailments but can also help in reversing some of the problems like diabetes or high blood pressure or pulmonary hypertension. So friends, if you have any snoring issues, please meet your doctor or you can consult at Sinkar Cardiac Care for our upcoming sleep clinic lab.